Edward was the most horrified out of all of us, and I don't blame him. While we all had some layer of protection, he didn't, so that motivated him to go faster. We shot through Crosby, and that's when the shockwave hit, and man, was it strong.